Sago, Skanago ga, Santee Smith, Dagalun Yakwa, Nyung Nyats, Gungwehoe, Ganyagehaga, Six Nations of the Grand River, Turtle Clan. Greetings, my name is Santee. I'm an artist, director, producer, and since November 2019, the Chancellor of McMaster University, home of the SHIFT 2020 Festival. On behalf of McMaster and SHIFT 2020, I am pleased to welcome you to Hamilton, Ontario, and Culture Days. It's important that we take the time to acknowledge the lands in which we reside, study, work, and visit. McMaster in Hamilton is located within the traditional territories of the Mississaugas and Haudenosaunee Nations, within the lands protected by the Dish with One Spoon Wampum Belt Covenant. The lands and waters of Ohlunwagon, which means ravine in Gayangeha, now known as Hamilton, holds a very special place in my life as a McMaster alumnus. As an artist, I continue to explore and appreciate the Onlia de Leo, the beautiful lake, the western shores of Lake Ontario, and the picturesque waterfalls and hiking paths within the escarpment. Today you might come to Hamilton, aka The Hammer, to study at MAC or for our state-of-the-art medical resources, but you'll stay for our rich cultural landscape. Ohlunwagon, Hamilton, is booming with artists and artisans, from fashion designers to musicians, and festivals like Supercrawl, with new restaurants, galleries, co-ops, and bookstores opening every day. I hope you take the opportunity to meet a few of them and to experience what Hamilton has to offer during SHIFT 2020, and to join us in imagining the paths we might take in the future when we fully embrace the Dish with One Spoon message and responsibility of sharing, upholding equity, protecting the earth and each other, today and for the next seven generations. Niawe.